employees of the Detroit Water and Sewage Department and the Great Lakes Water Authority held a Thanksgiving holiday food drive in an effort to raise donations for CAS Community Social Services, a Detroit-based agency working across the city providing programs for food, health, housing, and jobs.
For the last several weeks, the employees of both DWSD and GLWA have been bringing food donations into various locations throughout our water system in anticipation of helping families through the Thanksgiving holiday with what we hope will be a very nice meal for Thanksgiving and perhaps a little assistance beyond that.
This is just an example how an institution like a water utility, both Great Lakes Water Authority and the Detroit Water and Sewage Department, is coming together and trying to solve problems in the community. We're trying to be an anchor institution in the community that helps solve problems. And as everyone knows, the city of Detroit has a large poverty issue. And this is our way of helping the community solve a problem of having a meal on Thanksgiving. So it's the generosity of the employees of both DWSD as well as Great Lakes Water Authority coming together to solve the problem of helping to provide a solution for a problem in our neighborhoods and in our city.
Employee volunteers at Detroit Water and Sewage Department and Great Lakes Water Authority packed nearly 100 bags of food items for distribution to the agency in time for the Thanksgiving holiday.
We always get somebody out there that's going to need a helping hand or whatever, you know. And my time is always there for anyone, no matter who it is, no matter where, you know. But I always say that as of last year when I helped them out the last time, it was a beautiful thing, to be honest with you.
The donated food items, along with a check for $630, will be delivered to CAS Community Social Services November 22nd. Reporting from the City of Detroit, wishing you a happy holidays, Jessica McCall.